Hey guys, welcome back. This is Bernard from the BTNHD, and yes, Ubuntu has finally came out with a new release of 14.04. Now, Ubuntu 14.04 LTS is the latest release of Ubuntu. The Ubuntu team has made many under-the-hood improvements to the operating system, which I'm pretty excited. Now, to me, it's a solid upgrade, but nothing too groundbreaking as of yet. Here are the top three things you need to know about Ubuntu 14.04 LTS. So number one on the list, guys, how to disable, or you can now disable, the Amazon search integration within Ubuntu. Now, this was a problem in the past. Now, if you don't know what the integration of Amazon with Ubuntu is, it's basically when you search an application or a file in your computer in the dash, your search is actually sent to the Ubuntu server and then forwarded to Amazon. This will show you Amazon results within your dash. Now, the problem with this is if you're searching for an application in your dash to launch, Amazon results will get in the way. You can disable this feature in one of two ways. The easiest way is in the system settings windows. Now, to get into the system settings, you basically click on the gear menu in the top right corner and select system settings. You click the security and privacy icon, click on the search tab, and toggle the include online search results option to turn it off. Now, this will actually disable all the other online search results in the dash. If you only want to disable the Amazon search result, you would need to uninstall the Unity Lens shopping package. Now, this is when you need to open up your terminal command and type in this. Now, to remove the Unity Lens shopping, you're basically typing in sudo app-git space remove space unity-lens-shopping. You hit enter and it's basically going to uninstall the Unity Lens shopping. Top number two in my list is you can easily disable the global menu. Ubuntu included a way to toggle off the global menus without removing any packages from the operating system. Menus within the Ubuntu won't appear on the top of the bar if you enable this feature. This option is also available in the system settings dialog and can be found within the appearance icon in the behavior tab, and you're basically selecting in the Windows title bar under the show the menus for a Windows section. And top number three in my list is basically trim is now enabled by default. Now, trim is an essential feature that ensures solid state drives to perform as quickly as possible. No more jumping around loops to get it up and running. It's turned on by default, guys. Now, it's only enabled by default for Intel and Samsung solid state drives. Well, guys, those are my top three for the Ubuntu 14.04 LTS release. I know if you dig deeper, you'll basically find more changes. For example, switching between graphics cards and laptops with the NVIDIA technology is now supported now and is working better, which is awesome. And also, I also noticed that the laptop battery life is improved tremendously, so that's a big plus for the new release. If you guys are using Ubuntu 14.04 LTS as a working environment or a testing environment, what are your top three improvements that you've seen so far? Leave them at the bottom of the description and give me thumbs up, and I catch you guys later. Peace out.